turn, employee.
Do it!
Hey! Over here!
Don't.
Get on that bus. Follow me.
I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both if we stick around. I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. You need to get Kasich off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her. You've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside and see you there.
Submit!
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will count as you go, Faith. General search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
The VTOL just flew in. I think Kasich means business.
Just keep going.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this.